UI UX designers have been working hard to create the best graphical user interface, or GUI, in the past decade. Nowadays, text-based interactions such as chatbots are gaining momentum in the product industry, providing a novel yet reliable way for companies to engage with their customers. These bots, commonly known as conversational user interface, CUI, use machine intelligence to naturally and conversationally supply users with information or service. They are being used by many big names like Burberry, AT&T, and even New York Times. How can we create an optimal user experience for chatbots? Here are a few tips. Number one, give your bot a purpose. Before your bot can do something for you, you must make sure it understands what it needs to do. For example, the KLM airline bot helps passengers manage traveling affairs, from ticket booking, rescheduling, and transit assistance to destination visa guide. The bot does it all. You will first need to think about if the bot needs to do one thing only or many things altogether. Different purposes require different product development strategies. Number two, give your bot an appropriate personality consistent with the company branding. We all use different tones and slangs in our daily conversations. So will the bot. Program your bot to speak in a way that your human customer service would use so it does not interfere with the company image. A bot working for New York Times speak in a neutral and calm tone representing journalism integrity. A sales bot speaks with passion and delight to inspire purchase. An airline bot speaks to customers in efficient and straightforward language to help passengers mitigate their travel anxiety. I hope this tip was helpful. Don't forget to visit our website at void.com. This is San. You're watching UX Tips at Void. See you in the next video.